side tail continues to be in the back, and the areas right now, they're going to be under the gun. Potential tornado area looks like it's going to be rural areas right now and eventually towards the Wilson Lake area. And then as far as the hail area, would be probably most likely around the 18 corridor in Paradise, in Waldo, eventually into Luray, eventually into Lucas at this point. So it looks like the tornadic portion of the cell is going to stay to the north of Russell and also to the south of the communities in northern Russell County, Paradise, Waldo, Luray, Lucas. But again, right at this point right now, folks need to continue. If you live in rural areas to the north of the city of Russell, you need to be taking your tornado precautions at this point. David, I know I looked on Facebook just a little while ago. There's questions popping up here asking, is this storm going to hit Russell? Is this going to hit Russell? There's a lot of questions popping out there about that right now. Please, you're listening to our storm coverage right now. Right now, it looks like the city of Russell is going to be okay. The storm should miss the city of Russell by 5-8 miles. It's going to be a close call. But right now, it looks like this will go ahead and miss the city of Russell, and it should stay around the Saline River area. So that isn't a whole lot. At this point right now, brakes on it. Do not drive in the thunderstorm cell. It's got a chance for this tornado. It has a confirmed tornado. In fact, the 5:35, 4 minutes ago, confirmed tornado on the ground. All right, now we're going to get probably broken into our coverage here. A brand new tornado is going to be issued. It's a continuation of this warning until 6:45 for northern Russell County. So we're going to probably get broken into coverage here by the emergency alert system coming up here in just a couple of moments. It's a thunderstorm. Just as I look it out real quickly, it says the tornado located 9 miles north of Russell, moving east now at 25 miles an hour. Full-size hail and a potential tornado. And this one is west of Luray and Lucas, so it should be in those areas. In the Luray area by 6, Lucas area by about 6:15. So, again, tornado warning for northern Russell County now, so 6:45. Here's on the storm, capable of producing a tornado.
Outside of the building, as well as this is meteorologist Grant Hayes, please stay tuned to this station for further details.